After several days of gloomy weather in southern portions of the state, it looks like we get the sunshine back in earnest today, and that should allow temperatures to warm up above 70 in most cases. The cool spot will be the coastline into the afternoon with an actual sea breeze there, but a lot of sunshine expected after some early clouds in southern New Hampshire. There will be the chance of a passing shower tomorrow morning or a thunder shower later tomorrow afternoon. That will be the leading edge of cooler, drier air, along with a brisk wind that will be around through the weekend. You will notice that storm system from the last few days continuing to wobble offshore. That now leaves us with a stretch of fairer skies for the afternoon and the evening before clouds increase later tonight. Some fog forms and that front approaches tomorrow. Out ahead of that, upper 60s, lower 70s at the beaches, but we'll be in the low and mid 70s in inland sections with a light breeze out of the west this afternoon. Fair skies will continue into this evening with an increase in clouds overnight. There could even be some fog around overnight and early tomorrow morning. Could be a stray shower tomorrow morning that will be out well ahead of that front that will be moving through later in the day. Should be mild again, upper 60s to mid 70s tomorrow. Late day thunder shower possibility, but it's a small chance in any one given location. But the wind does turn to the northwest behind that and will be gusting at times over 25 miles an hour during the daylight hours on Saturday. Could be a few mixed showers early in the day in the north country. And then from there, we'll be looking for partial sunshine, temperatures continuing to work their way back into the 50s to near 60 degrees on Sunday, and either side of 60 degrees on Monday with partly to mostly sunny skies. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast, which has the milder air through the end of the work week and the cooler air along with the brisk wind for the weekend.